the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Now please remain seated for a moment of silence.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. From now on, your troubles will be miles away.
Good morning, welcome to BCTV. We hope you had a great weekend. Here are today's announcements.
Bonjour Bulldogs. During National French Week, the French Honor Society sponsored an Eiffel Tower building contest. Now they need your help. All class and club entries are currently on display in the library. Please go check them out, and while you are there, vote for your favorite tower. Remember, it must represent the class or club that made it. Vote for your favorite, vote for your class or club, vote for your friends. But whatever you do, vote. The winning tower, according to your votes, will be the recipient of a French crepe party. So hurry down to the library and eat, and cast your vote today by 1:30 p.m. Thank you for your support.
Attention lacrosse players. Conditioning practice will be starting this week. Practice will be every Monday and Wednesday at Majestic Park from 6:30 to 8 p.m. The final conditioning practice will be on Wednesday, December 20th. Boys conditioning. Practice is mandatory for Coach Austin. Girls' conditioning practice is optional. Any new or interested players are encouraged to attend.
Student Council will be hosting another dodgeball tournament, Tuesday, December 12th at 6 p.m. in your cafeteria. So please form your team of six and pick up a packet for $5 per person in room 402.
The Animal Rights Club will be meeting Tuesday at 1:30 p.m. in room 923. Everyone is welcome.
We're supporting the 98.5 KLUC Toy Drive. Please donate new toys, bikes, and gift cards at any club or in room 402. All donations will go to help Southern Nevada to benefit local families in need.
Our men's basketball took third over the weekend at Legacy Basketball Tournament, and our wrestling team took fourth in a tournament in Arizona. Congratulations, Bulldogs.
This is all we have for you today.
Have a wonderful weekend.